Dear children, let us see today class 6 exercise number 10.2 chapter number 10. Yes, here given the figure that we have to see which was fully filled, correct? So let's see, this was fully filled, correct? And this also fully filled. So how many it was fully filled? 9, right? So 9, here also 9. Half filled, nothing is there. More than half also not there. Less than half filled also not there. So totally the answer is 9 square units. Yeah, next sum. Which was fully filled is, this was fully filled, so I am placing F. How many totally? 5, correct. So half filled not there, more than half also not there. So the totally, it also 5, okay. Yes. Which was fully filled is, this was fully filled, this also, this unit also fully covered. So how many are there? 2 units was fully covered, so you can write it 2. Area covered also 2. Half, so I am placing for half H. So here also, and here also H, and here also H, and here also H. So totally how many? 4, correct. Area also filled 4, so 4. So this half and this half will become 1. This half and this half will become 1, right? So the answer is 4 units. Let's go D sum, which was fully filled. This was fully filled. The units which was fully filled, I was writing F. So it is 8 and 8. Half filled not there. So more than half, less than half also not there. The answer is 8. Yes. Next, E sum, actually which was fully filled, that sum was very easy. Yes, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, 10. Half filled is not there. More than half also not there, less than half also not there. The answer is 10 square units. Yeah, which was fully filled. First you have to check fully filled is. This is fully filled and here also fully. So how many are there? 2 and here also 2. Half filled, yes. So this is half filled, right? How many are there? 4 are there. More than half? No. Less than half also? Not there. So for this, we can write it like 2 plus 4 half was filled. So 4 into half, right? So 1 by 2. So 2 ones are and 2 twos are. So answer is 4. Was fully filled as first we will write fully filled, okay? So fully filled and here also this was fully filled. So how many we got? 4 we got. So write down 4. Next, half filled as this was half filled and this one also half filled and this one also half and here also half. So totally it also 4, and area 4, more than half is not there. So we can write in previous sum how we did, right? Same way. So half into 1 by 2. So 2 cancel. So answer is 6 square units. Let's check fully filled. Yes. Fully filled. So this type of sums you will not get any doubt, because everything is fully filled. No, so no, you will not be having any doubt. So the answer is 9. Half filled is not there, so the answer is 9 square units. Fully filled will take first. So check, only 2 was fully filled, right? So half filled, this was half filled, and this one also, this one also, and here. So half filled is 4, area is 4, more than half is not there. So how we did in the previous sum, like that only, the answer is 4. Yeah, now when come to this sum, first we will go with fully filled. Okay, first we will go with fully filled. So you can check this was fully filled and this one also fully filled. So we can write it 2 and this also 2. Correct. Next, half filled. Anywhere it was completely half filled and nothing like that, no. So you can write it like half filled is not there. Okay. Next we will go with more than half. So more than half, just check this is more than half, no. So I am writing m. Okay, this also more than half, so I'm writing m. Here also more than half. Okay, so more than half, this was more than half, no, no. So first we will write more than half, this is more than half, and this also more than half. Correct. So wherever we are getting more than half, first we will write that this is less than half, right? So we can leave, and this also more than half, so we can put m. This is less, and here also less. So more than half is 6 area, and less than half is 4 and 4. So actually more than half only will be considered. The answer is 8. First we will go with fully covered. This is very very easy. Just check this part was fully covered, this also fully covered, this also fully covered, and here also, and this part also fully covered, right? So how much we got? 7. 7 was fully covered. Half filled, exactly half filled we didn't get, so you can put it slash. Okay, more than half, we'll go with more than half. This is, check this is more than half, right? No, this also no. This is more than half. This also more than half. Yes, more than half. We got one, we got how many? We got 7. Yes, next we will go with less than half. This is L, this is also L. So wherever I'm placing, I just put L, okay? So less than half here also. Correct. So less than half is. Yeah, less than half is 5. L means less than half, okay? So less than half, I said already, it will not be considered. So 7 plus 7 is 4. 14 स्क्वायर यूनिट्स। यस, फर्स्ट वी विल गो विथ फुल्ली कवर्ड दैट, सो दिस इज फुल्ली कवर्ड राइट, सो फुल्ली कवर्ड, दिस ऑल्सो फुल्ली कवर्ड, ओके, विच एवर कवर्ड फुल्ली आर रिटर्न, सो फुल्ली कवर्ड वी गॉट 11, एक्चुअली दिस, सो वी गॉट 11, करेक्ट, हाफ फील्ड इज नॉट देयर, बट मोर देन हाफ फील्ड इज देयर राइट, दैट वी आर गोइंग टू राइट नाउ, ओके, यम एंड yes, now we got 7 more than half filled, okay, now which is left over less than half filled, right, this is 1 2 and here 3 and here will be 4 5 and 6, less than half is 6, so only more than half will be considered, so totally the answer is 18 square units. I hope so you all understood. Thank you.